Amazon says it plans to double the representation of black leaders within the company in 2020 and again in 2021. The e-commerce giant says it will be hiring and promoting employees for vice president and director roles across the company. Amazon plans on promoting employees within the organization through the help of the company's skill development programs for Black, Latino, and Native Americans, such as Black Employee Network Executive Leadership Development Program. Amazon has had a Black board member, but no Black executive officers. Amazon is also requiring all its employees across the globe to take diversity and inclusion training. Several companies have taken similar efforts after the death of George Floyd, a black man, who died under the knee of a white policeman in Minneapolis. A recent government study says of the 279 top executives in America's biggest companies, only 5 or less than 2% were black, including 2 who recently retired.